celebration. After a missed Tamworth penalty, no goals till the 68th minute when Adrian Littlejohn looped the ball over the goalkeeper to give Bury the lead. And then some good skills ended with Mark Hallam being there for the replay goal for Tamworth.